good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So, I guess we're just gonna cast off here, get on our way to the spot.
Yeah, looks like a nice morning. Weather forecast is good, so hopefully the fishing is too.
Yep.
Time.
cruise lines.
We'll get out after the buoy lines so don't tangle up. We'll usually put 250, 300 hooks. Depends on the length. That's for a 12 tub set. Usually 1.25 miles.
You can put a weight on.
Sash weight.
swap out the tub here in a few. Got out of the onions.
Pull it aside.
Fathoms of buoy lines. Go out here. Loop. It's a little variation on it. I don't know if that's actually the knot or not, but it works pretty good. And then just the sheet bend.
Go for it.
Splashy. Off we go.
Mm-hmm. Do you always use the kedge anchor for the first, when you first put it?
Yeah, it's heavier. Makes the end sink down faster.
And does it poke into the ground better?
Yeah.
To hold it?
If we ever use one of those,
it'll
take longer to get down on the starting end.
Yeah. These are the catch anchors that have the points on them. So once it lands, it can catch into the ground there. These ones over here are more rounded. Navy anchors. Do you think you'll get all the hooks out for this set? Is that the plan?
Probably.
Uh-huh.
Usually a hook limitation more than a line limitation.
Yeah. Dad said we need to get another spool of line.
Yeah. Well, like, we have the hook for more line now.
So. Yeah.
Yeah, we need another shot. Another 1,800 feet.
Flip on a rock there, buddy.
Now we wait.
Yeah, now's the hard part. waiting, wondering, right?
Get the deck in order here. Go ahead and rinse that launcher out, see? Put the bubble wine together here. Pretty simple assembly.
Deck hose on, rinse off. Matt's got the ice chopped up in the fish hold.
Careful.
Just shoot some water down there. Get a nice cold slushy bath for these halibut to go into. Super chill them until we're offloaded.
I'm not gonna need too much water. Just slip them into, so I'm hanging on top of it. Also, this water will melt the ice off a bit, so you don't want to put too much in. Turn out more slushy in a few hours.
Cell phone service over there, so we're gonna hang on the outside. Nice out here anyways, so why not? And we'll be a little closer to our first set that we need to pull, which is right over here. So, we'll bring you guys back when we're ready.